I've got Danny Welbeck on my right, and I've got Jenko on my left. Danny is the messiest guy in the world. He's getting deliveries every day. I've got boxes, I've got shoes. Like, I can't cope with this guy anymore. And then Jenko, like, right now he's not there, so, you know, it's nice because I can take over my space. I can get changing two seats. But I quite miss him, you know. We used to have quite deep chats, me and him. And, you know, now he's up in Birmingham, so I miss him quite a bit. But the one I don't miss is Danny, man. I wish I could miss him because, seriously, he's the worst. I've been sitting next to Nacho before games a lot of the time. He doesn't talk much before games. He's very like focused, doing his own routines. He's always cutting his socks in the same way, his laces in the same way to the millimeter. So before there used to be one corner, we used to have chats every morning, just the Spanish boys, you know. And even English guy who used to come on the corner used to be like, nah, you're not allowed in here. So yeah, but I miss them times. I don't accept that kind of pressure really, but when someone's not that good or that playlist is not really on point, I always, you know, one of them that I'm just like, come on, just let someone else do it, and this is not you, man. Usually it's Ollie right now, but Ospi is in charge every now and then. And to be fair, I prefer Ospi, man. He puts that Latin kind of music, bit of reggaeton. That's better to get you in the mood for the game, you know. Sometimes Ollie's playlist can be a bit outdated, you know, but whatever. There's always Nacho, Alexis and me behind, you know. Alexis likes to relax in the jacuzzi for a bit before he goes home. Nacho's always like talking to everyone, so he's always the last as well. And to be fair, I get caught up in that conversation most of the time. So, you know, my family, every time I come in, they're like, oh, there's always the last ones, you two, da da da. But, you know, I don't like to rush anywhere. I like to do my things easy, you know, so especially after a game. You're tired, you get like your food, you get a little bit of time to relax, then, you know, they can wait, man. Friendly, solidary, I'm gonna say, team. We are a team, everyone's behind each other and, you know, in every single situation, and that's what matters.
Well, it's a shot.
Yeah, to the camera. Quick, while no one's looking. Quick.
Subscribe.
Once more for luck.
Subscribe.
Thank you.